This AI infrastructure personalizes your follow-up with custom emails and custom SMS based off of a call transcript that an AI agent initiated. This concept is built off of a free Notion CRM that's AI-enabled with N8N. And in a previous video, we helped you build the CRM from scratch and make a phone call with Synthflow that actually gets a call transcription that you can use that data to personalize. And so if you haven't watched that video, go here to click the video. It's called How to Build an AI Sales Agent That Closes Sales for You. And then come back to this video and watch the rest. In this video, we're going to use the information that we extracted from our AI phone call using an information extractor. We're going to use that information to craft a personalized follow-up email and a personalized text message that gets sent back into, for me, I'm using a Discord, but you could use a Telegram or a WhatsApp or text it to yourself for approval, or you could just go ahead and send it out. And I'll show you both of those methods. This video is part of an ongoing series helping entrepreneurs go from zero to 100K selling AI infrastructures. And we've gone over a couple infrastructures in the lead generation. And in this video, this is part of the sales infrastructures and specifically the follow-up infrastructure. And this will go over the email and SMS portion. And if you haven't watched the previous video, go watch the previous video, which goes over the phone follow-up portion. So I was on the phone with a lead the other day and he was asking me, you know, is this built all with GHL? And I was like, no, this is actually built as an AI infrastructure. This is an actual no-code infrastructure that runs independent of any software as a service. And it runs in the back end and it can even run on your local server. And so this is, it's just below software as a service and right above code. It's no code. So no code runs in these modules and we can use OpenAI modules, HTTP requests, different trigger modules to basically build a whole system or a series of systems or systems of systems, which are called workflows that can operate on your computer in the back end to automate all your processes. And I don't like paying, you know, the monthly overheads for these, go high levels or click funnels or whatever it is. And so I just decided to build a free CRM right on Notion. And you can watch that past previous video that we already filmed that actually shows you how to set up your free Notion CRM and integrate this AI infrastructure with Notion itself. So my experience working with a product like Go High Level was that you would have these templated emails that go out when you're doing prospecting, or you have these templated SMS that go out. And what this system allows you to do is get more context from actual calls that you're having. It actually takes the call data and personalizes the outreach based on the context and what actually happened in the calls. And so as you can see here, for our test lead is actually logging the actual call recording that's going on, and it's storing the full transcript. And so our AI agents have access to this transcript and can extract the client's goals, the objections, the dream outcome. It can summarize the call and feed other AI agents to create personalized emails. And that's exactly what we're doing here. So after a phone call goes through, the lead is updated, and then we can extract the information from the lead and use that to craft a personalized email. That same information can be used to craft a personalized SMS message. And now we're hitting our leads on all three fronts. We're hitting them on the phone calls, we're hitting them on the email, and we're hitting them on SMS. And we're getting all the touch points we need to be able to close a deal. All right, so let's get into this build. The first thing we need to do is wire up an OpenAI module. So click the plus button, come down to Advanced AI, click OpenAI, and just hit Message Module, and it will pull this in, and it pulls it in. And I'm just going to delete this because I already have it set up, but I'll show you what to do. And so now what you're going to want to do is wire it up to your switch node. So just wire it up like this and jump in and click on it and just choose your model. So I like to use ChatGPT Turbo. And then for the text, say, write me an email, write a personalized email. And then you're going to want to make sure that you're going to make sure that it outputs format as subject. And that's going to be important. And then what we're going to do is give it some context. And so I'm going to look at my schema and I'm going to look at who the email is for. So I'm going to say name and drag in the name, and I'm going to open this up so that I better look. So let's see, let's make sure I drag this here. Outputs format, always say always output format as a subject and body. And then so name, and then I'm gonna give it objections. I'll give it some goals. And these are all dynamically filled from the previous nodes. And then I can give it the summary of the call if I have that in there, and the dream outcome. And so now it has some more kind of context, and that's done. And so now when I test that step, it's going to write me an email, and hopefully it's going to have a subject and a body, and it's going to output it correctly. I might have to click this. Okay, so I need to make sure I click output content as JSON, and then I'll test it again. Yeah, always say output content as JSON. And so now you have your subject and your body. And now we're going to add in the email node. So go to here, click Gmail or whatever email you use, and then click create a draft, because we're not just going to send it off. We're going to put a human in the loop. And so go to the content part and just drag in the subject and then drag in the body, and make sure you've connected your Gmail account. That should be pretty easy to do. You just sign in with Gmail and hit test. And then you'll be able to go into your Gmail and refresh your drafts. And there it is. There's the new one. So let's make sure. So strategies to maximize your AI sales. Strategies to maximize your AI sales. So there's your draft. So you can come in here. Oh, the last thing I forgot to do is put in the two. So we'll go back and wire it in. Let's see. Send it to email. And we'll make sure that we scroll down and put the guy's email address that's going to go into. That one isn't filled out, but it will. And so now we have a draft. And what I make it do is I make it message me on Discord and tell me that there's a new draft. But you could also text yourself, or you could also message yourself in like Telegram or something. So I have Discord up here, but a lot of people use like Telegram. So we could just do a quick like Telegram node here where it messages us and say send a message, send text message. Or if you want to do a human in the loop, you can also put a Telegram node here like send message and wait for a response. And then the way you wire it, make sure it's sent to your Telegram, put in your chat ID. The way you do that is you talk to your Telegram bot and then put the message, a new draft is ready. And then every time a lead comes in, that's in this step, you'll get a notification that you should go check your drafts. But for example, on mine, I use Discord and it just tells me like a draft is ready. So I know to go in and look at my email drafts and finalize it before I send it out. The same exact thing can be done for sending text messages. So it's going to do a draft, and then we'll add another OpenAI module here that we're going to send a message model. And again, just choose the model that you're going to use. So ChatGPT-4 Turbo. And I'm going to say, write a text message and to this lead. And I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to give it more context. So I'm going to pull in, or what I could do is just say, you know, look at this email, you know, write a text message based on this email, and we'll see how that does. How about that? That might be easier. So I give it the email. I'll just say, turn this into a text message. Turn this email follow up into a simple short text message, and output content as JSON. Test. And so here we go. Hi, I've outlined a strategy to help you reach, focusing on this. Can we discuss soon? Let me know your thoughts. So that's a text message. And similarly, I also have it message me when that's finished, so that I know that I can send out that text message, and I can do it right on my phone, or I can just send a text message with Twilio and have it send immediately. So I can just send an SMS, sign in with your Twilio account, go through your credentials from you to put the number in. So you put in the phone number, and for this, you would put your Twilio number in here, and then it would just send it out, and it would automatically send that text for you. So that's how you personalize follow-up using OpenAI. By feeding it contextual information, either call transcripts, text messages, emails that you're receiving, or any database of information you have on customers. And again, a lot of this is based off of you having gone through and built, you know, the Notion trigger, the Notion CRM, and watching the past video. So make sure you go and watch that first video and build the system here that's actually making the AI call for you, so that you can get your transcripts, summarize it, extract the information to be able to personalize outreach like this. We'll see you guys in the next video.